spicy foods, spicy wings. Well, she's going to be eating wings. My vegan ass is going to be eating some potato wedges instead, but we're going to be dabbing a bunch of hot sauces on them. It's going to be great. Yeah. Are you excited?
So excited. Definitely not scared.
I'm very scared, slash not scared at all. I'll let you decide.
I'm already sweating.
Really?
Okay,
well, without further ado, let's get to it. So we have an organic jalapeno hot sauce. I'm gonna let you tap on this for the other ear. Scoville unit levels of each sauce up on the screen because I don't have them in front of me on paper.
Oh, FamKam taught me a very interesting fact about those levels.
Oh, what yes. Scoville units are measured based on how much sugar it takes to neutralize spicy food in your mouth. It takes anything with fat or sugar, typically, to cool down spicy foods. Do not use water to cool it down, because it'll just spread it.
Do you want to pull that in your ear?
Do I want to what?
Do you want to pull that down in your ear?
Yes. Is it getting to you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Just a lot to chew.
True that.
Okay. It's like a tame tap to you.
Yeah. I wish I had some tappy teo with us, but next we have something with a kind of similar name. Tabasco. Fun fact about Tabasco. When my dad was a kid in his household, a common punishment was a spoonful of Tabasco sauce.
Oh yeah, I've heard of that.
No, but for me, that's a reward. Okay, I'm just gonna open this up if I can.
Tabasco has such a weird flavor.
It does.
I don't really like it, but I'm gonna eat it. It's gonna be good.
Nobody quote me on this because I could be wrong, but I think around 400 tablespoons of these equals one ghost pepper.
That's a lot of tablespoons.
Yeah. Tabasco, here we go.
Is the ghost pepper the hottest pepper?
No, it used to be. It's now Pepper X, which is in the last tab.
Oh.
It was the ghost pepper, but there's also a few hotter peppers now, like the Trinidad Moruga Scorpion. The Carolina Reaper was the hottest pepper for a while, from 2013 until I think last year when the Pepper X came about, made by the same guy as the Carolina Reaper.
Okay, let's get down here. This is what I think the Wild West tasted like.
Might be right. tip of my tongue. Next, we have Frank's Red Hot Original. Borrowed this from my roommate. He would not let us make this video without using this sauce. He swears by this.
I love Frank's Red Hot.
In fact, I think this sauce was in GB's video.
I'm gonna just like douse the entire nugget in Red Hot.
It is good.
I don't like bones in my wings, so I basically have glorified chicken nuggets right here.
There you go.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
The most delicious sauce ever.
I'm gonna give myself some more, actually. Why not?
Get it all nice and covered in that. Okay.
3, 2, 1. That's good. You know what? I do want another, actually. Sauces. Here you go.
You are like loading that on.
I am.
Okay. Oh, that was an accident. There we go.
3, 2, 1. This is habanero pepper sauce. So, this is habanero pepper sauce. And for those of you who haven't seen my tag video,
sorry for not taking that right away.
My least favorite trigger in that video was I ate a habanero. Yeah. It was a lot of fun. Okay. It must be all the other ingredients. Or maybe it does have pepper chunks. But, okay. I don't know. Cheers.
Cheers.
Ding. 3, 2, 1.
I can have some more of this.
I need some more, too. What does it say?
Hold on, I'm gonna chew it for a little bit and then try.
Used as a flavoring throughout the Yucatan, if I pronounce that incorrectly, I apologize. The Yucatan, for over 2,500 years, the habanero pepper has become a worldwide favorite. Though habaneros are considered by many to be the hottest peppers in the world, not even close. Blended them with carrots and other ingredients to control, but never tame their unique flavor. Funny thing about habaneros is that they take a little. I didn't touch my eyes. Don't worry, people. You're not supposed to touch your eyes. habaneros, before the heat kicks in, taste amazingly good. They have a fruity flavor to it, which makes sense. Peppers are a fruit, but they have this really sweet, fruity flavor to them before the heat kicks in. So,
I don't think I've ever had like a habanero outside of like a hot sauce.
I would say you should or shouldn't. It's kind of the gray area there. Habaneros are ridiculously hot. They're at 100,000 to 350,000 Scoville units, up to what was the number? I put it up in my tag video. I think it's like roughly up to 140 times a habanero or a jalapeno. Sorry.
That's crazy.
Yes. It's ridiculous. Speaking of crazy, we're now going to move on. You're brain dancing. we're going to move on to one of two ghost pepper sauces. This is Dave's Gourmet Ghost Pepper Naga Jalokia Hot Sauce. So hot, it's spooky. Brace yourself, I had a little bit of this before and didn't go well, so only apply just a little bit if you can.
Okay. I will probably spill the entire bottle.
Oh, yeah. You probably will. See how wide the top of the bottle is? You have to pour very, very slowly.
You know, I'm just going to break this in half. I'm tired of, like, taking forever to chew. Okay. Don't pour it all on.
Just stay calm. Remember, we're here to relax. Pepper has.
Okay, so habanero had like 30,000.
100,000 to 350,000.
350,000. And a ghost pepper was the hottest in 2013.
No, the Carolina Reaper defeated the ghost pepper in 2013. Actually, a couple of peppers beat it before that. But in 2007, that's when the ghost pepper was the hottest.
Okay, so like 200,000. No, 500,000.
Higher.
100,000. Oh, no. Fudge.
I can believe it.
I mean, 1,000,000.
Yes, 1,000,000. And it's starting to kick in.
Yeah, the tears are just from my laughter.
Yes. Now I'm really starting to feel it.
Okay.
it's only gonna get better from here.
So our ice cream's all the way at the other end.
As soon as we do the last dab, I'm bolting, getting the ice cream. So this is another Dave's Gourmet. The Insanity Sauce. The original hottest sauce in the universe. Warning. Use this product one drop at a time. Keep away from eyes, pets, and children. Not for people with heart respiratory problems. Shake well and refrigerate after opening.
Oh, man.
Ingredients: hot peppers, tomato paste, hot pepper extract, salt, cane vinegar, onions, xanthan gum, garlic, citric acid, and spices. They don't specify the peppers, but I'm sure it has ghost peppers and other stuff in it.
Like, underneath my lip is on fire.
Really? I'm not there yet, but the tip of my tongue is on fire. Myself. But when I told Emmy about it, she's like, I want it. I'm glad you joined me for this, because I don't know how I would handle it on my own.
Probably lots of crying. Oh, I'm gonna drop it in there. Just like slightly dip it.
What? Oh, you're gonna have more.
My nose is like
same. Baby. it's gonna hit you. It probably,
okay. It's a little bit burning. What's the scoldy? What is it?
I'm not sure the exact scoville level, but I do know that the Pepper X is roughly 3 million. Yeah.
I'm using some of my red hots to cool myself down. What's wrong with you? Yeah, this side of my mouth is really hot.
Yeah, it is. Really good flavor. Really good fire flavor.
You could accidentally, like, pour that whole bottle in something and then not realize.
Yeah.
To, like, 30 seconds in that you'd made a horrible decision. Oh my gosh, my eyes are tearing up.
I don't know about your eyes, but my
skin. Why are you doing more of that?
I want more. It's so good.
FamKam, no.
Burning in the lips. My tongue is burning a little bit. The roof of my mouth is burning the most. It's actually getting worse as I talk.
I feel like we should get the ice cream and then, like, have a breakdown, like, post hot sauce with them as we eat. Because I'm a baby and I'm gonna die soon.
Okay.
Okay.
We'll be right back after this beautiful Mars and tone.
Is so thoughtful, and yesterday asked me, like, what I had after I ate hot things, and I was like, I have no idea, FamKam. I just eat what's around. And he went and got me some mint chocolate cookie ice cream, Ben and Jerry's. Oh my god.
And I got my own vegan ass some coconut milk based sea salt caramel.
Oh, sea salt caramel.
That's my jam. Okay.
I can still taste the last dab. Like, that's a really good flavor.
Oh, I am the last dab now.
Yeah, he had, like, so much more than I did.
Ready? Okay. You bit first, so I win. Little trick I learned from Rhett and Link. ASMR. Damn it. If you don't know Emerald Rose ASMR, I'll put a link to her channel in the description. We also did a portal video. Well, in real life, as of us recording right now. We're recording after this, but that's going up before this, so a link to that is in the description too on her channel. I'm excited about that.
Me using jalapenos, and the instructions online said to wear gloves. And
for
I was like,
jalapenos.
I was like, yeah, for jalapenos.
These people are
for jalapenos. I'm not a bitch. I can cut these with gloves. So I got like 25 jalapenos, no gloves, and like 10 minutes after we were done making the jelly, my hands set on fire.
Oh, like, that was 25 jalapenos. Those had the most jalapenos I've ever had in one sitting is 9.
So, yeah, I was just sitting on my couch. I like put them in milk. I put them in flour. I put them like, I tried everything. The only thing I didn't try that was like an online thing was like to put it in pee. And I was like, nah, we're just gonna have hot hands.
Did you say pee?
Pee.
Oh my god.
Like urine.
Wow.
Yeah.
Why?
I didn't do that one. I don't know. People are weird. So I just like sat on my couch for like 2 hours being like, oh my god, I'm dying.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit overdramatic. If you couldn't tell.
Yeah, me too. That's why we're here. We're being overdramatic so that you guys can relax. I mean, it's possible, right?
It is. I am an attention whore. I'm an attention whore for your relaxation purposes. This is really good.
Yeah.
This is Oreos in it.
Yeah. Oh, oh, so good. I'm getting a brain freeze.
Slow down, FamKam.
I get brain freezes very easily. I do not like cold at all. I'm very cold sensitive. Maybe that's why I'm such a pepperhead.
That makes sense.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got ice cream on your table.
That's okay. I can wash it. Oh, it's coming back.
You got this.
It's coming back.
Power through. You're amazing.
All this talking.
Okay.
Thank you guys so much for watching us suffer so you don't have to. If you enjoy this, don't forget to give this a big thumbs up. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and joining the fam. And also, don't forget to check out Emerald Rose's channel. Her channel is amazing too. Give her a thumbs up in her videos and click subscribe to hers. She deserves it. Big time.
Also, there is a video that FamKam needs a 25th like to so that he can do something special.
Yes. A while back, I did a Napoleon Dynamite one-liners video, and I said that if that video gets 25 likes, I will do a full-blown Napoleon Dynamite roleplay dressed as Napoleon Dynamite, doing his voice and everything. So if you enjoy my roleplays, which I know quite a few people do, go down in the description, click that link, watch that video, and give
it
a thumbs up. And if that gets to 25 likes, I will do that roleplay for you guys.
Do it. I need to see that.
Do it.
Please. Okay.
Thank you guys so much for joining. And as always, unlike what we just did, stay chill. Have a good night, everyone.
Have a good day.